Hello AC, welcome back to my channel. Today another episode about the more avant-garde-ish part of my vinyl collection. I call it avant-garde, others don't, as I have seen in some quite angry comment on my channel, but it's okay. He doesn't consider this music avant-garde, which is his good right. I do. But of course, avant-garde music is a wild field and not so strict as I think. I call it avant-garde. And today, a special field of my avant-garde music, the field of the Japanese edition. So I have quite some avant-garde music vinyl releases on the field of Japanese artists, and I want to show some of them today in this video. Maybe you enjoy it, I hope. So I start with the very famous musician Richie Sakamoto. He started with the Yellow Electric Orchestra. This is, I think, his first solo album, and it came out as a new release, a remaster edition a few months ago. Beautiful album. You probably have heard of Richie Sakamoto. This is his first solo album. Very interesting. Okay, next one. Outstanding cover, very beautiful cover. Aiko Ishibashi and Darian Gray. This is more into the field of the electronic ambient music. Beautiful cover, beautiful album, definitely worth a try. Aiko Ishibashi and Darian Gray, highly recommended if you are into those kind of music. Next one, also outstanding recording. It's Inuyama Land, music for slime molds. Gatefold cover, double album, commissions 1977 to 2000. Very interesting, electronic, calm, moody, beautiful, beautiful music. Really like this edition. It came out, I think, 2019. It's quite a new edition, although the music is from 1977 up to 2000. Very interesting release, very interesting vinyl. Usually they come with an obi when it comes to Japanese music, of course. Next one, Masahiro Sugaya. Again, of course, with an obi. And information about the artist. Album itself is called Horizon. Very interesting, outstanding, avant-garde-ish electronic music. Edition came out in 2019. And again, very interesting. Give this one a try, give it a listen. Probably you can stream it. Great one. The next release, also next beautiful cover. This artist is called, it's so difficult to pronounce that name, Aru Otokono. Again, electronic, ambient music. Next one, this guy has an easier name for me. He's called Reto Aishi. Beautiful gatefold edition with a beautiful inlet insert. And this is outstanding electronic music. I really love that edition, that music. Very modern, great. It's a great one. Now let me see the inner sleeves. Comes with colored inner sleeve on black vinyl. Beautiful edition. Reto Aishi. And now an artist with a strange name for a Japanese artist. This guy calls himself, wait, look at this vinyl. It's an outstanding, beautiful edition. This guy calls himself Cornelius. And look at that. Can you see it? Like those, I hope you can see it, like these child books. Comes with this fold. Very, very beautiful edition. Not only the splattered vinyl, but the whole cover, the whole edition. It's cool, it's true artwork. Cornelius. He, he did also do a song on the remodel of the Richie Sakamoto Async album. Great guy. Put it back in the sleeve. Give me a sec because it flaps open too heavily. So next one, Mitohiko Hamase. Again, ambient, electronic, dark music, beautiful, very experimental, but on an easy way. Motohiko Hamase. Next artist I'd love to show you is again Motohiko Hamase. This album is called Intaglio. Beautiful cover again. And this cover fits the music very good. If you like electronic music, if you like that cover, it's very likely that you like this record, because the way the cover art is also the music. Beautiful one. And now, an artist, also Japanese, of course, who is very an early artist, and this is Kuniyuki Takahashi, and those are the early tape works from him, 1986 to 1993, and this is an outstanding listening. Maybe you know him, maybe you've heard of him. This is very interesting, very early Japanese electronic music. Very good, great one. If you want to go into that kind of music, maybe this is a very good record to start. Kuniyuki Takahashi, early tape works. The next artist comes from an outstanding, gorgeous label. The label is called, I mentioned it once and I will mention it now, We Release Whatever the Fuck We Want. I'm not kidding, that's the name of the label. And this is the edition. It's Yoshi Ojima, Une Collection de Chaînons. This is part two. Here we have from the same label and the same artist passed part one. And those are both double albums. And what kind of music is it? I put this music on last Christmas. It's not typical Christmas music, but you can play it on Christmas. It's very choral, very beautiful. It's beautiful ambient music, beautiful ambient listening from the label We Release Whatever the Fuck We Want. Also, very worth, give it a try. Beautiful. Oh, this is in the wrong order. I talked about this guy already. Kuniyuki Takahashi. This is the early tape works part two. So there are two parts. Sorry, I put it in the wrong order. Again, this is also highly recommended. Gorgeous artists, gorgeous recordings. Let me see on what label this one came out. It came out on Music From Memory. The label, it seems, is called Music From Memory. Last one for today is a very rare album. It's Midori Takada and La Fonda. I don't know how to pronounce her. You can see her name here. She's quite famous right now. She made her first album, and that was quite successful. And Midori Takada is a Japanese artist. I showed on record in the first blue vinyl in my first video. This is a single-sided edition. The second side is etched, and also very outstanding, typical Japanese avant-garde music. It's really hard, really difficult to describe. You really have to the listening you have to do by yourself if you are interested in those kind of music. I just can show you my recommendations, and this is highly, highly, highly recommended. Beautiful one, outstanding. Give it a try if you want. So that's it for today's edition with Japanese avant-garde or not so avant-garde music. Once more, thank you for your time. And I really hope that we see us on my next video, and leave your comments below. I try to answer them all. Thank you very much. Bye.